An Army Reserve Center is on lockdown after reports of gunshots earlier today. This was at the U.S. Army Reserve Center in Seagoville. There was a large police response to that call, as you would imagine. The building did have to be evacuated, as you see there. The workers taken out into the parking lot. Good news here, no one was hurt. They did find a bullet fragment in one of the buildings, but officials did not find a shooter anywhere. They're now doing a second sweep just as a precaution.